Meanwhile, back at Titan Sour, the unsuspecting teen titans are merrily exchanging gifts at their annual Kris Kringle party.
Ah! Vegan cheese! And it'll be that good stinky con twos!
Aw, I like cheese.
Thanks, Kris Kringles. Who's ever used this?
It wasn't me! I was the secret giver of the most thoughtful gift.
Your turn, Starfire.
I wish to steal the stinky cheese.
No! You can't steal my cheese! You can't!
Sorry, Beastie. That's how the Kris Kringle game works.
Oh, yeah? Well, I want yours then.
Not my choo-choo.
Sorry, bruh. Rules be rules.
That's right. And since it's my turn, I'll take that.
How the could you?
Sorry, but I love a good cheese stink. Oh, yeah.
I do love choo-choos.
Hey, that choo-choo belongs to me, fool!
It was mine first!
What in the meaning of Christmas is going on here?
Well, if it isn't Santa and his ineffectual elf sidekick.
Actually, I'm not an elf.
That's right. If you want to insult him, call him the boy blunder or a complete waste of space. Tis the season to hand over those garbage kids, coal miner.
Never. I won't stop until I've kidnapped all the naughty children of the world and put them to work in my coal mines.
Are you still upset that I never brought you a present when you were a little boy?
All I got from you was coal. I hated it as a child, but now I can see its value as the ultimate form of clean energy.
There's no such thing as clean coal. Renewable energy is the future, you greedy Grinch.
We'll see about that.
Cankerous coal creep got away.
Not without leaving behind another clue.
A lump of coal.
Yes, and what do we know about coal?
Didn't we already go over this?
What do we know about coal?
Kids on the naughty list get it?
No.
Golly, let's see. Coal is the world's largest source of energy for the production of electricity, with the unfortunate byproduct of releasing harmful carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. However, carbon capture storage technology, or CCS, is becoming more advanced, and soon the myth of clean coal will become reality.
That's it, my boy. Well done.
Really, Santa?
No, you jerk kid. And stop with your coal industry propaganda. What I was going for was diamonds. Diamonds come from coal.
Holy non sequiturs! The coal miner must be hiding out at the Diamond Exchange.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.